When people think of someone smart, there's a pretty good chance their mind will immediately go to a scientist because they are like the dictionary definition of intelligence. But are they just intelligent? If at first guess, your answer is yes, then documented below are some verifiable facts that are outlined to give you a reality check that scientists are not just intelligent, but they are also very wealthy. 1. James Dewey Watson. James, being the richest scientist worldwide, was born on April 6, 1928 in Chicago, Illinois, the USA, and has a net worth of $22.6 billion. James is an American molecular biologist, geneticist, and zoologist. In 1953, he co-authored an academic paper with Frank Crick, where they proposed the double helix structure of the DNA molecule. He also bagged the Nobel Prize Award in Physiology or Medicine in 1962 with Crick and Morris Wiggins for their discoveries concerning the molecular structure of nucleic acids and its significance for information transfer in living material. From 1956 to 1976, James inspired research in molecular biology in the biology department of Harvard University. Alongside Francis Crick, James Watson is the co-founder of the structure of genes. 2. Gordon Moore. Gordon comes as the second richest scientist worldwide with a net worth of $11.9 billion. Gordon is an American entrepreneur, electrical engineer, and author of Moore's Law. He is the co-founder and chairman emeritus of Intel Enterprises. Gordon is celebrated for his law, the Moore's Law. Not only is he an active philanthropist, he is also in charge of the Gordon and Betty Moore Foundation operations. The Gordon and Betty Moore Foundation has environment conservation and science as its focal point. Moore has received several awards, including the National Medal of Technology in 1990, John Fritz Medal in 1993, IEEE Founders Medal in 1997, Computer History Museum Fellow in 1998, Othmer Gold Medal in 2001, Perkins Medal in 2004, IEEE Medal of Honor in 2008, and the 2010 Future Dan David Prize for his work in the areas of computers and telecommunication. 3. Gail Karch Cook. Gail is the third on the list of top 10 richest scientists worldwide, with a net worth of $5.8 billion. Gail graduated from Indiana University in 1956 with a degree in fine arts. She is a business executive and co-founder of Cook Group alongside her husband, a company which was founded in 1963. Cook Group mass produces medical equipment and is well known to specialize in stents and antibiotic catheters. She is celebrated for her monetary contribution to the Northwestern University for research in biochemistry, molecular biology, and cell biology. 4. Rhonda Stryker. Rhonda secures herself a place on the list of top 10 richest scientists with a net worth of $5.6 billion. Rhonda Stryker is the granddaughter of Homer Stryker, who founded the renowned medical equipment manufacturer Stryker Corporation. She is an orthopedic surgeon and a businesswoman who has contributed significantly to the invention of many of the medical instruments satisfying the needs of her patients. She has been director of Stryker Corporation for over 30 years, and the company's medical devices are widely used all around the world. 5. Stephen McDaniel Hillenburg. Stephen was born in Oklahoma in August 1961. He was an American director, writer, producer, animator, voice actor, and marine educator, with a net worth of $120 million as at the time of his death. He is celebrated worldwide for creating the Nickelodeon animation series SpongeBob SquarePants, which was written, directed, and produced by him in 2004 and grossed more than $140 million at the box office. The SpongeBob SquarePants movie, Sponge Out of Water, was also made by him in 2015. He bagged 2 Emmy Awards and 6 Annie Awards. He also received an award from Heal the Bay for his efforts in promoting marine life awareness. And yet again, he got awarded with the Television Animation Award by the National Cartoonists Society. Stephen died on November 26, 2018, after suffering from ALS. 6. Jane Goodall. Jane, with a net worth of $10 million, is a primatologist and anthropologist. She is well known for her study of chimpanzees, conservation, and animal welfare. Jane is the sole founder of the Jane Goodall Institute and the Roots and Shoots program. She has also worked immeasurably on conservation and animal welfare issues. The Jane Goodall Institute was founded in 1977 and actively supports Gombe research. Her institute boasts of about 19 centers all over the world and developed programs for Africa. She also worked on the Non-Human Rights Project. She bagged the Kyoto Prize in 1990, Hubbard Medal in the year 1995, Tyler Prize for Environmental Achievement in 1997, and the DBE in 2004. 7. Richard Dawkins. Richard is an English ethologist, author, and evolutionary biologist who was born in Nairobi, Kenya in March 1941. Richard earned his fortune from book sales, science career, and television appearances. He received his Doctor of Science degree in the year 1989 from the University of Oxford. He has an estimated net worth of $10 million. He has received ZLE Silver Medal in the year 1989, Michael Faraday Prize in 1990, International Cosmos Prize in the year 1997, Nuremberg Prize in the year 2009, and FRS in the year 2001. Richard came to limelight with his book The Selfish Gene in the year 1976, which made popular the gene-centered view, and yet another one in 1982 titled The Extended Phenotype. He also founded the Richard Dawkins Foundation for Reason and Science, and also a well-known atheist. 8. Noam Chomsky. Noam Chomsky has a net worth of $275 million. Chomsky isn't just a linguist, but a philosopher, a political activist, and author. He's also a cognitive scientist. He was born in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and earned his undergraduate and master's degree as well as his PhD in the University of Pennsylvania. He worked in the Massachusetts Institute of Technology and became a prominent figure in the field of linguistics. Due to his lectures and publications, he's referred to as the father of modern linguistics. Chomsky also influenced all the fields like artificial intelligence, mathematics, logic, programming language theory, computer science, and psychology. And he is a professor emeritus of MIT. 9. Kathleen Taylor. Kathleen is a research scientist and author in the Department of Physiology, Anatomy, and Genetics at Oxford University with a net worth of $2.5 million. Kathleen got appointed as a science fellow of the Institute for Food, Brain, and Behavior. She attended the University of Oxford, where she studied physiology and philosophy. She proceeded with a master's degree in psychology from Stirling University and a doctorate in computational neuroscience from the University of Oxford, performed postdoctorate research in the areas of neuroimmunology and cognitive neurosciences. Kathleen has bagged for herself FES Prize, FES OUP Science Essay Competition, and FES Humanities and Social Sciences Writing Prize in 2003. In 2004, her book titled Brainwashing, The Science of Thought Control, made it on the list of 2005 Avantist Science Book Prize. She has made a name for herself in the field of biology, enhanced by her writing skills through book sales and presentations. As the years go by, she releases more and more books. 10. Neil deGrasse Tyson. Neil D. Tyson is an American astrophysicist, author, and science communicator who was born on October 5, 1985 in Manhattan, New York. He attended Harvard University, the University of Texas at Austin, and Columbia University. Neil's net worth is about $1.5 million to $2 million. In 1996, he became the director of Frederick P. Rose at the Hayden Planetarium at the Rose Center for Earth and Space in New York City, where he oversaw the organization's $120 million reconstruction project, which was completed in 2000. From 1995 to 2005, Neil Tyson was a monthly columnist for Natural History magazine. Tyson has also written several popular books on astronomy, such as Death by Black Hole, 2007, and Astrophysics for People in a Hurry, in 2017. Tyson was the famous host of the television show Nova Science Now on PBS which lasted from 2006 to 2011. He also hosts a weekly podcast, Star Talk, and has other various television appearances. He has awards such as the NASA Distinguished Public Service Medal 2004 and Club Steg Memorial Award 2007, as well as Public Welfare Medal from 2015.